Transposing on the malletKAT is a really simple task. Simply step on the edit foot switch, hit the A natural on the second octave from the top, and there's your transpose. And you hit the increment and decrement to change it. And remember, both controller 1 and controller 2 can have their own transposition settings. So that means, for example, that you can have an instrument playing in fifths when you have them together in a double. Very cool.